This is the Roon Store with an unboxing and setup of the Mytek Liberty THX AAA headphone amp. To begin, open the box. First, remove the accessories box. Then the Liberty headphone amp. Then set aside the foam packing inserts. Next, remove the Liberty headphone amp from the protective bag. Inside the accessories box, you'll find the power cord. The front panel features balanced, unbalanced, and IEM headphone outs, buttons for input and power, gain, crossfeed settings, indicator LEDs, and the volume knob. Balanced and unbalanced analog connections are on the rear. To begin setup, place the Liberty headphone amp near the Liberty DAC, then connect the power cord. Next, connect XLR or RCA cables to the Liberty DAC, then to the headphone amp. Next, press and hold the input button to power up the device. Then select the corresponding input. Connect your headphones. In Roon, go to Settings, then Audio, to enable and name the Liberty DAC 2. Then select your favorite music in Roon and enjoy. This is the Mytek Liberty THX AAA headphone amp. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.